So in this problem set, you're going to try to plot the trajectory of a spaceship by creating functions for its acceleration and its trajectory. We've started you out with some helpful information. We've set the step size to 1 second, told you the mass of the Earth, and given you the gravitational constant, which you might recognize as capital G from the equations in other videos. We've also already created arrays for you for position and velocity, which right now are filled with zeros, and set the initial position and the initial velocity of the spacecraft. Now I'm going to remind you of some information that you've already learned that's going to be especially helpful for this problem. We talked earlier about the equation for the gravitational force between two objects. That's what this little g here next to the F for force stands for, gravity. This big G in the equation is this gravitational constant that we've given you in the code. That's multiplied by the mass of the Earth and the mass of the spacecraft, and this is divided by the distance between the Earth and the spacecraft squared. Now this d with a hat over it represents a unit vector, that any given vector has a unit vector associated with it. This unit vector, which is denoted by this hat over top of it, is equal to the original vector itself divided by that vector's magnitude. So this d with a hat over it up here shows us that the gravitational force has this magnitude and is pointing in this direction, which is the line pointing from the Earth out to the spaceship. Now, if we look back at the code for a second, you'll see that this function that we're asking you to define is actually for acceleration, not for force. But we know that force and acceleration are very intimately related by Newton's second law, which is that force equals mass times acceleration. This means, in the case that we're considering right now, we can find the acceleration of the spaceship by simply taking the equation for force that we just wrote out and dividing by the mass of the spaceship, which leaves us with this expression right here. Your job is to translate this equation into an expression in Python for acceleration, and then to use that expression, along with the information we've given you in the forward Euler method, to describe the position and velocity of the spaceship at any given time step.